I'm Norberto Pulschert, and I am from Ecuador, and I am taking the songwriting program.
I'm Friederike Putschert, I'm from Germany, and I'm in the songwriting and recording program.
My name is Anna, I'm from Brazil, and I'm taking intercultural studies.
My husband and I wanted to come to Prairie because we wanted to study songwriting with the Biblical Foundation.
I was faced with the question, would you like to use the passion that you have for music to help others to draw closer to God and to maybe even experience God? My answer to that question was, for sure.
I had a thing for missionaries and like serving people, and Prairie seemed to be like the best place.
One thing that surprised me about Three Hills, which was a good surprise, was the fact that we found a loving community here.
One example is that our son was born last summer, and there are a lot of people from Prairie, from the community, that ask if they could help something or if they could bring meals. So this was actually a way that we felt loved by the community.
The staff and the professors, they're very understanding. There's always going to be someone who can help you on campus.
There are a lot of benefits of coming to Prairie.
First, you get to be more independent. Stepping in a new country, a new community, you can grow a lot.
I got a broader and like deeper understanding of how important community is.
I have been encouraged in my faith, in my personal relationship with God, by changing the way I see the Bible and I read the Bible.
One of the skills I learned is to understand better the bigger picture of God in the Bible.
Reading scripture, on researching, on thinking, on how to live out our faith, my faith.
Like how all this works together. I can actually now put this in my songs. I got a lot of skills in the songwriting that I can also use the tools and the better understanding of the Bible to put this together to really valuable songs that I can use for the future.
I need to be able to know how to communicate the gospel with people with different culture and different backgrounds. It's been a really good place to learn.
The first thing I can come up with is that you need to be prepared for the winter, so bring a good jacket, some warm clothes, good winter boots.
I survived. You can survive.
You should actually apply really early also for the visa, because everything can be delayed and you actually want to come when the semester starts. If you're still not sure if you want to come or not because you're an international student, I would like to encourage you and say go for it. You can learn a lot here. You can learn about culture, you can learn about how community works, and you can learn a lot about God and what He's doing in the world.
Just get ready for an exciting adventure.